viewers, Poketonic Deluxe continues! Last time, I did the Red League, and now I'm ready to continue as I'm about to enter the Red League tournament. Okay, I'm just gonna get the Alolan Trio going, and I'm just gonna get started. Yeah, I know, let's just go. I'm just gonna do this. Fight like a steamroller. That's what I say. Don't get it? You will soon. Alright, Denise? Oh, shoot. I'm about to face Machamp in the Red League. This could be bad. I'm actually nervous. I will admit, I am just a little nervous about this. It begins. Gotcha. Kinda like that combo. Ha! Ow, oh. Ha! Yeah! Go, let him go! Wow, Valor actually went really well. Alright, I feel a lot better now. I feel so much better. Let's do it. Aww. Yeah. Gotcha. Ba-boom. Uh-oh. Shoot! Critical grab! Pick that. Darn it! Whoa! Come on. Yeah. Take this. Good. We're gonna have to worry about his first attack. And gotcha! Ha ha! Oh. Woo! So yeah! Yeah it is! Ha ha! Gotcha! Alright, I feel so much better now. I thought my champ was gonna be really difficult, but all I have to do is just keep attacking and not let my champ get an opening. Or not just my champ, but just my opponent. I just shouldn't allow my opponents to get an opening. That's all I have to do. I think I'm just gonna keep my attack there, the defense there, and the, synergy or strategy? I'll put it in strategy. Lucky bonus. Dreamers. 25 burst attack KOs. First attacker. Wow, I don't even know what to say. Maybe I should fight like a... Wow, number one's already eliminated. Oh shoot, am I about to fight a Darkrai? Yo, I'm about to fight a Darkrai. Fun fact, before I started recording, I did a little daily time with Darkrai. Darkrai has Lee's combo from Tekken. Like, in Poké Tournament, every Pokemon has a Tekken reference when it comes to the combos. And Darkrai has Lee's backhand combo. Like, there's two backhand hits with his left, and then ends with the backhand right. That's Lee's combo from Tekken, I like it. Nah. And, Doink! What am I gonna do? There it is! How's that? Take that! Yeah! Come on, Darkrai! Woo! Right! And hit this! Ha! Yeah! This isn't so bad! I'm stuck! What happened to me? Uh-oh. Ah! Gotcha. How you like that? Yeah. Oh boy. This is gonna be a nightmare if I'm not careful. Ha! Ah. Like, go on. Yeah! Yeah, I missed. Oh. Come on, you. Take that. You pay yourself! Done. Alright, I fought Darkrai in the family. I'm happy. Like, I don't think I fought Darkrai in the tournament yet. I don't really know, laptop. Keep that noise down. Yep. And now I'm about to face a freaking Empoleon! Yay! I think I faced just about every Pokemon now. Here waiting for my battle. Ain't got no time to prattle. Is prattle supposed to be practice? Leave it up to luck. I'm not sure if I don't think I should. I mean, luck's on my side, then luck's on my side. But when it comes to the battle, I actually want to give it my all. Alright, Empoleon, let's do this! Ow! Darn it! That actually kinda hurt. Take that. Oh. Darn. Ha, I like that. Yeah! Yeah! So far, so good. Ow. Ah. Ow! Shoot. Yeah! How do you like that combo? Wow, this tournament is, like, really easy. Like, I thought it was difficult, but... Nice! Yeah. And how about this? Get ready. Now. Oh geez. Yeah. My counter. Yeah. Oh geez. Now it's my turn. Oh! I can't block that! Oh! I'm in trouble! I can't just block Empoleon's burst attack! I have to be off the ground! Ow! I'll make you pay for that! I'll make you pay for that, Empoleon! Now I know. Whenever Empoleon does his buzz attack, I must not be on the ground. It's just like Gengar. It's just like Gengar's attack. That was a pretty fun battle though. Like a death out of the time. Alright, level 47. Strategy or synergy? Synergy. Red League Dominator! There's something else. A super skilled trainer. Losing to you, it was a no-brainer. Hey, this Pokemon trainer has some good lines. Red League victory. Well, that was definitely fun. And quick. And the battle was just went by just like that. 3 million Pokégold. Honestly, I can hardly believe it, too. Even though I've played this game before the deluxe version became a thing for the Nintendo Switch.
I still think my Weebo has got an edge on me, though.
Is that so?
I've been wanting to say that.
Well, alright, I guess it's all good.
Only a select few battle trainers have their pace to reach A rank. Good luck on your promotion test.
Thanks, Nia. I'll do my best. Ah, shoot, I'm about to face a Breaksin in the Red League. This might be tough. Yeah, I'm going to have to brace myself for this one. Alright, Ellen, here I come.
You're finally here.
Yes, I am.
I've been waiting for you.
This character has good dialogue as well. This is where I am going to test you. Well, I guess we just have to bring out the fun, huh? Let's go! I'm gonna finish with a bang! Alright, I absolutely have to get this right. Alright, this is why I'm ready for this? I'm actually gonna bring out Popular for this one, because I wanna make sure I stay out of the way. You're open now. Oh, jeez. Darn it. Okay. Darn it. How about that? And a little bit of this. And a little bit of that. Ha! Oh, looks like you kind of tripped there. Alright, I'm confident now. Like, I was worried about this battle, but it seems I was more than capable of just doing it. Okay, Ellen, let's go. Yeah! Ow! Ow! Get down from there. Yeah! Ha! Throw it out! Throw it out! Take this! I love that combo. It does so much damage. Go, Lynn, go! Raise yourself. I think she blocked it. Oh, no! She had the guard up, but the guard just went! Oh, well, I guess the promotion is mine! Sayonara! Yeah! The Red League is now complete, for good. Like, I already did the tournament, and now I've got a promotion. I don't need the Red League anymore. Woohoo! Defeated Red League Master. A-rank Battle Trainer. And it was... No, I guess. No, don't feel bad.
Fear not. You pass. The people in A-rank are super duper tough, but you
I hope I'm ready by then.
You've made it all the way to A rank.
Yes, I did.
Looks like you're really starting to figure out your own battle style out there.
Sweet.
You should be really proud of how far you've come.
Oh, don't worry. I am. Like, I began this playthrough not too long ago, and I'm already finished with the majority of the league. And now there's trouble. Again.
Hey, look! It's that girl! Looks like she's headed this way. She doesn't look right.
Yeah, something's about to happen here.
It might not work, but there's no other way.
No other way to what?
Then just maybe... What? What are you talking about?
I'd like to know myself.
Yikes! It's that black Mewtwo again! Can it even hold in all that energy?
Who knows? Probably can, since it seems to be in fighting shape.
I'm sorry. I must take my leave.
No! Well, if he just comes out of nowhere, like, hey, Mewtwo's on his way to kick your butt again, so I'm just gonna see myself out. Excuse me, please. Darn it, miss me, female. I want to know your name. Like, I just don't want to rely on female. Like, I just want to know that little girl's name. Alright, Mewtwo, third battle. I got the first round. Dark Mewtwo got the second. Let's see what happens in the third. Darn it. Wow! He has Blizzard! Oh! He can slide? I don't think I ever knew that. Yeah! Ha! Yeah! So yeah! How's that? Okay. Damn it! Ow! How's that? Ha! Oh, Jesus! Stay back! Oh, no! At least he blew it. Ow! No! He interrupted my breath attack! Why? Why did it have to be that way? Oh, shoot. Wait. Oh, no! That's a knockout! Oh, no! I was actually doing really well. His health was at least less than 400. Oh, shoot. Wait a minute. Something did change during all of this. Ah! Victory is mandatory! Oh, shoot! Darn! This is no longer a test! I have to win! Oh, boy! Oh, shoot! I completely forgot about this! Alright, Mewtwo, if you want to win a battle, I'll give you one. Ah! Shoot. Whoa! Nice grab. Ow. Woo! Yeah! Shoot. Ow. Oh, curses! Oh, curses! Oh, curses! Ah! Lane, help me! Motherfucker, come on! Oh, jeez. Too bad for you. Now! Place yourself! Hello, Shalom YouTube! Now I'm serious! Almost there, almost there. Oh, and that's about all. Oh, jeez. Come on. I have to survive. No! No! Oh, man! I was so close! No! Man, there's no escape this time! I must win! Like, I forgot that this is a thing! Like, after the A-Rank, Mewtwo is coming after your butt for good! Like, it's either win or quit, now you're quitting! Ah! Oh, oh shoot. Huh? Ha! How about this? Ha! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Oh, I missed! How's that? Haha. Ha! How about this? Come here! Uh-oh. No! Ah! Ah! Get away from me! Now! Ah! Woo! Ouch, 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 ouch! Oh boy! Ow! Too much damage! Too much damage! Am I done? No! No! No, I'm not the player! I beat the player out of this! Help! No! Ouch! That's one heck of a way to go out! Curse you, Mr. Shadow Mewtwo! You pride yourself with damaging the planet like that? This must end! Mostly because I have no other choice but to beat him. Alright. Ow, ow, ow. I'm messing up already. Yeah! Throw it! Turn it out. Get down from there. Okay. Yeah. Ow! Why am I even trying to do that? That was a bad move. Oh no! Come on, I know you want to. Stay back. There it is. I knew you wanted to do it, but now I have like no health. Woo! Now. Oh. Ha! Show it and go, please! Okay. Ah. Now it's my turn. Ha! So yeah! Ha! Yeah! Brace yourself! Ha! I hope you're ready, Shadow Mewtwo! How's this? No! There's no way! No! After everything I just did, his health was 49! That was my chance, but Shadow Mewtwo didn't allow it. This sucks! Just wait, Mewtwo! You will go down! Stop! Come on! Shoot. No! Ah! How's that? Okay. Ha! Take that! Come out! Uh-oh! Woo! Yeah! Go, Layton, go! Ah, God! No! I'm messing up already! Can't afford to mess up now! Doing it! Ah. Brace yourself, Shadow Mewtwo! You may have been beating me down lately, but I'm not quitting! Sayonara! Or not! Darn it, you got a defense boost, didn't you? Are you kidding me?! Come on! I can't afford to mess up now! Really can't afford to mess up now! Just do it! I know you want to! Just do it! I know you want to! I guess you don't. Alright. Ha! Got him! Woo! You did well, Mewtwo, but I got things to do. You have to go down. Oh shoot, things are getting serious now. Freaking Shadow Mewtwo. I really wish I knew her name. Like, I don't just wanna see her as a stranger. What's her name? I think eventually she reveals her name. But for now, she's still a mystery person.
Hey, is everything alright? That's your Pokemon, right?
Is that a yes or no?
What was that? It went from Synergy Burst to... I don't even know what!
Yeah, no clue either. Oh? Yeah. Okay. Huh?
What are you talking about?
Well, let's listen.
Mewtwo is gone for now, but this isn't the end.
Ah, oh, shoot.
I can't do this alone, but with you and your partner, we might have a chance.
All right, sounds good. Oh.
I don't really know what's going on, but just try to tell me about what happened.
All right.
All right. When you settle down, come on over to the stadium.
Okay. I'm definitely going to need to settle down after that freaking battle. You don't like my own town, and you can put this in my town. Hey, at least there's some good news. Okay, up to this point, the story's about to head into a whole new, different, direction. But I think I have time to listen to this, at least. So let's do it. Back to the Family League I go.
They just made an official announcement about putting the brakes on the Family League.
Yeah, it's unfortunate. Thanks, Mewtwo!
At least until they find out what's draining the Gaia power, I guess.
My best guess is that thing in Mewtwo's shoulder.
It looks like a bunch of places are already feeling the impact. They're saying Pokemon can't use Synergy Burst anymore. Stuff like that.
Well, isn't that a load of bollocks? Yes, that Pokemon. Hello again. You feeling better yet?
My name is Anne. I'm not a battle champion.
Alright, her name is Anne. I could have sworn it was a different name though in the Wii U version, but her name is Anne.
Wait, so Mewtwo was just fighting on its own?
Seems that way. Shadow Synergy Stone! There! That explains the Shadow Mewtwo name.
Shadow Synergy Stone?
Yes. What is it again? It's been a long time since I've done the story mode.
A special stone passed through the legends of the people. You even know of its existence.
Okay.
What do you know of Synergy Stones?
Well, I think... Actually, I have no idea, so I'm never going to try. I don't know.
That huge stone on display in the stadium is actually a Synergy Stone, too.
Ah, there we go. That's a good example.
And then, it's worked into the battle AR we use, too, isn't it?
Sounds right.
That stone is the reason we can communicate with Pokemon and use powers like Synergy Burst, right?
You... Correct, yeah.
Correct.
Okay.
That's the strength of the Synergy Power.
Oh, alright. So, that big Synergy Stone is the source of Pokemon Tournament.
Power originating from Gaia, found on the very birth of the Fairy Legend. Synergy Stones convert this power into Synergy Power.
Uh-huh, and it feels good that you get the hang of it.
Synergy Power has the ability to vitalize living creatures. Oh, I think I heard about this during the Battle
Tournament
exam.
Is that so? Well... This is your chance to use what you know. I'm out of loss of words. Darn it, I wanted to say something, but I was out of loss of words. Let's move on. And Anne's like, huh? Oh. Well, that sucks. It's always the bad stuff that just grows endlessly.
Wait, does that mean... Do you think the same goes for that Mewtwo as well?
Yeah.
Correct. Mewtwo has emerged at the Shiny Synergy Stone.
And he's been going through a lot of crap.
He's forcing himself into battles across the region, seeking greater synergy power.
And that explains why I'm a target. Or, it explains how the players are the targets.
So, why is Mewtwo the only one that went ahead?
Yeah, why is that Pokemon the only Pokemon?
I was able to use the synergy between myself and Mewtwo to contain the power of the Shadow Synergy Stone.
And then what happened? Well, besides the Shadow Mewtwo thing occurring. Darn.
After seeing you achieve synergy with Mewtwo during battle, I thought maybe you could help.
Ah, alright.
If we don't do something, Mewtwo will be completely consumed.
And we can't let that happen now, can we? I mean, Mewtwo is an awesome Pokemon after all.
You're kidding.
No, I don't think she is, Nia. Dorian, we got you, man. I shouldn't say that. We got you, Anne. There we go.
Mewtwo ending up like this. It's all my fault. When
Well, free. That shadow sounds you have to chill. And that being the reason why he's so shadow-like. Like, Mewtwo wanted to be a good soul, but in exchange, that Silent Sanctuary Stone is kind of taking over his body. Stop it, laptop! Jeez! I really wish I knew what to do to figure that out. Like, that annoying noise needs to stop.
Please,
you
help me save Mewtwo.
Yes, Anne. We'll do it. You okay, Mia? Yeah, otherwise the family won't be able to continue. We're kind of going to have to do this.
Thank you so much. There's somewhere we should go first.
Alright, you're very welcome, Anne. Alright, well, before I go on this epic journey to save Mewtwo, I'm gonna go ahead and end things off here. If you enjoyed this video, you can go ahead and click the like button for me. If you like to see my channel, feel free to subscribe. This playthrough will continue. Count on it. Later, viewers.